In continuing coverage tonight, former NFL star and current Albany County employee Dion Lewis pleading guilty to DWI. He was arrested on December 19th by Guilderland police for driving while ability impaired, and he refused a breathalyzer test. His driver's license is revoked and he was fined $300. He was also required to attend meetings of a victim impact panel as a part of his plea. Lewis was recently hired by Albany County as a health and wellness coordinator.